It's time to get up. It's a new day. Except, it doesn't really feel like one. Feels like I'm trapped in this never-ending time loop where I'm repeating the same day. A lying in bed, contemplating. Do I really need this job? Maybe I could just call in sick. No one would ever know. Do you ever feel stuck in the same routine, weeks after weeks, and eventually, everything becomes a blur? You stop caring about how you look or how you dress, and you stop being interested in things you used to love before. Time passes by, and eventually, you forget what day it is, because every day looks the same. You go to your 9-to-5, come home, and do it all again. But you can't let others know that. You gotta just suck it up and hold it all in. You put on a brave face and just smile through the pain. Except, when you smile, you really want to frown. When you laugh, you really want to cry. All these emotions get bottled up, but you gotta hold it in. You gotta keep it together. Until one day, you just crack. Everything you were holding back rushes you all at once. All that sadness, disappointment, insecurities just come pouring out of you. Until there's no more tears left to cry, and you must muster up the courage to get back up again. It may feel like there's no hope, but don't give up. Things will change. And here's how. The first step is changing your mindset. Don't look at your situation as being stuck. Look at it as an opportunity to better yourself and grow as a person. When you're at your job, think about it as an opportunity to network or learn a new skill. If you're like me, who wasn't in their desired job, I tend to fret about not doing enough or being as far along in my career. When you try to label your reality into what you think it should be, it makes you question and doubt yourself. Focus more on the action, not the how or the why. This brings me to my next step of acceptance. Accept where you are in your life and make the best of it. I'm the kind of person who plans out every step in their life because I hate uncertainty. But there's no growth without getting a little uncomfortable. To get to your next destination, there's always going to be a few roadblocks along the way. And sometimes, you have to take detours. Embrace the uncertainty and start exploring. Make a list of things you've been wanting to do, but keep pushing off. If you've been wanting to try that kickboxing class, go for it. Or take that road trip you keep saying you'll do for the past 2 years. Whatever it is, large or small, take time to reflect on yourself and focus on what's in the present. And lastly, don't forget to talk it out. It's never healthy to bottle up your emotions. Trust me, I know. Go to someone you trust, a family member, colleague, or a friend. Be open with them. Tell them how you feel, and really listen to their feedback. Sometimes, it just takes another perspective. It will take time, though, and discipline to make a change, but it's possible. You just have to be willing to put in the time and effort to change your mindset. Eventually, everything will fall into place. That stuck feeling will eventually fade away. I'm not there yet myself, but each step I make gets me closer to my goals, and I'm excited to see what God has in store for me.